It's like a saguaro weed. Anyway. So, different day, different pit. I don't think I'll be able to top the tater from last week, but they're not digging in here. But there's plenty of erosion going on. In this case, water is our friend. As long as the water's not up to your rear view mirrors on your car, I guess we're doing okay. Or they're trying to put out fires. Just got here, see what happens. Well, we're 45 minutes into it. Got a little guy here. Looks like a little water level. Cute little guy. Little baby. So, yeah, there's lots of exposed rock, thanks to the water, like I say. It's funny, you get into a place and you don't think there's much to look at, and all of a sudden it's everywhere. Now, if that was an agate, somehow I'd get it out of here. At least it's not going to get too hot today. Mid-70s, I think. Less humid. So we got rock number two here. Little guy. But I like the little ones, too. Kind of odd, but it's an agate. Oddball, but hey, going in the pocket of the Eggman. What's that? Another one? Nope. Okay, we need a chunkster. So here we got a piece of moss agate, I do believe. Yep, moss agate. And we'll wash him up later. So this stuff's really being exposed pretty good. It's basically started out as dirt. Now it's dirt with rocks on top. Got another piece of moss agate here. That's a nice little chunk. But moss agates are nice. And just some cool rocks I pick up for no reason. But you know what I'm looking for. Oh, hi. That's my friend. Got a few more to look at, and then we're going to skip out and look at a different spot. Of course, I got a long walk to around the edges, but need to find something decent. Well, I'm kind of getting towards the end of it here. Pretty slow. Getting a little frustrated. Usually you can find more small ones anyway. But I did find another one here. Nothing real amazing, but it's an agate. It'd be an agate. It would be. That'd be an agate. So, yeah, solid. Red and dark red and light red on the edge. Okay, gotta keep moving. I got company. Somebody's moving in on my stash here. But he's no way he's gonna look at all of them. He knows what he's looking for. Yeah, I definitely got company. So I'm flipping around heads, looking at my rocks. But he's not looking very good. He missed this one. I'm not picking up very many. Round head. Quartzy guy. To go, you know, pick them all up. So I think it's time to move on. Well, this stuff ain't real great to look at, but there's gravel in it. Looks like it's mixed with asphalt and garbage. Good to pick up this little one here. Get the washer off quick. Looks pretty nice. I saw a little chunk. So, oh. Can't always pick up the chunksters like last weekend. I gotta edit that video and put it up. So yeah, I'm running out of steam. I haven't been over here for a few years. I can see why. There's a beautiful little bander there. All the way around, pretty much. I'd lick it off, but I don't want that dirt in my mouth. I'll lick this part. Yeah, heck yeah. And there's another little tiny guy here. Little bean, I think. Yep, little baby. So I'm getting a pretty good little stash of little ones. Can't complain, not complaining. Never complain, I'm here, I'm walking back to work. Gotta work. There's a beautiful little bander there. All the way around, pretty much. I'd lick it off, but I don't want that dirt in my mouth. I'll lick this part. Yeah, heck yeah. And there's another little tiny guy here. Little bean, I think. Yep, little baby. So I'm getting a pretty good little stash of little ones. Can't complain, not complaining. Never complain. I'm here, I'm walking back to work. Gotta work. I'm starting to wear down here, but here's a really nice piece of plain quartz. I can't hardly see this camera. Sun on it, but yeah, that's a really nice piece of plain white quartz. That'll look good in the flower garden. But I need something that'll look good on the fireplace. I mean, I got a good stash of little ones, but we need a need something special, hopefully. Okay, I'm seeing red. Oh, yeah, that was pretty. That's a pretty one. And I don't want that gritty stuff in my mouth, so I'm not gonna lick it off. I'll find some water, but yeah. Yeah, not bad. Yeah, this stuff, it's all been washed down pretty good. So, onward. Onward through the fog. The fog of 2020. Got a nice piece of petrified wood here, I do believe. Petrified wood. I think. I mean, I don't know. Looks like petrified wood to me. Hey. I keep thinking I'm gonna finish up and get out of here, but there's more and more rocks. I gotta go look at that drop zone over there too. But then I think we're about out of it. Not much rock in that drop zone, but there's rock here. Okay, now we got a keeper. A decent one, it looks like. I can't even see where the camera's pointing. That looks like a nice agate. Oh yeah, that's a beauty. That's a nice little agate. Character. That one's got some character to it. It's good to be back. Well, there's the stash from the little outing. This is the nicest one.
Very nice, actually. More like that, please. And this one. Wrap around. So, cool.